Burger King talks to a future customer. Hi there. I bet you're getting tired of applesauce, aren't you? I tell you what, let's think about hamburgers. Yeah, the juicy flame-broiled kind, like at Burger King. Let's think about those delicious juices dripping down. That hot, sizzling beef leaves you speechless, doesn't it? The only thing is, you'll have to wait a little while to try one. But only a year, or two, maybe three.